He was an old deaf man named Louie White. He rode a fat-wheeled Schwinn rusted-up bike. Up and down the road, in and out of town. We used to call him names as he'd ride by. We knew he couldn't hear us, I guess that's why. He'd just wave his hand and never slow down. We joked and laughed and mocked him to no end. He'd just smile at us like we were his best friend. As he rode on, he rode on down that lonely stretch of road that he rode on. He wore a dirty old Braves baseball cap, had a busted out plastic strap in the back. He'd take it off and wipe his sweat on the side of the street. Jump back on that old bike and pedal away to find another odd job for penny pay. He must have been a strong man to stand that kind of heat. Oh, it's a good thing he couldn't hear us all those times, and all the crazy things we called him from behind. As he rode on, down that lonely stretch of road, he rode on. Out of control, down a ditch and into a tree. And when the glass stopped breaking, I was pinned in tight till I felt the strong hands of Louie White lifting up the truck just enough to pull me free. And through the blood and tears, my guilt was recognized. He just stood and stared with forgiveness in his eyes. And as he turned to go, though he couldn't hear, I thanked him. And without looking back, in a peaceful voice, he said, "You're welcome." And he rode on. He rode on. That lonely stretch of road that he rode on. He rode on. He rode on. Down that lonely stretch of road that he rode on.